The Londoness is a band. Laughing with the TV's blue static figures, dancing through the air at 2 a.m. with 8 empty beer bottles lined up on the kitchen table. A full moon, gazing through the open door. His thick fingers drumming the pink Laminex, singing along with a rock video of soft porno, recounting dead friends with a tally of his mistakes in front of him. After he's punched the walls and refrigerated with his fists, unable to forget childhood's lonely grass and nameless flowers and insects, crying for his black cat hit by a car, drawing absent faces on the air with his right index finger, rethinking lost years of a broken marriage like a wrecked ship inside a green bottle, puffing a horn-shaped ceramic pipe, dragging his feet across the floor in a dance with the shadow of a tree on a yellow wall. Going to the wooden fence to piss under the sky's marsupial stare. Walking back to pop the cap on his last beer. Hugging himself away. Picking up a dried wishbone from the table and snapping it. Cursing the world. Softly whispering his daughter's name. He disturbs the void that is heavy as the heart's clumsy logbook.